How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened? What do you have to change inside to survive?